high school resource officer suspended after allegations of inappropriate relationship with a student. Officials say North Augusta Public Safety Officer Chris Wilson was suspended back in December. It was the same day the department learned of the allegations. Wilson started his employment as a public safety officer back in February and resigned December 19th.